Mate, look, it says here that you can... Oh, it doesn't matter. We're not going to bloody use it anyways.
Hello and welcome. I am the Restless Kaiser and I am over here.
It's becoming a thing, that. And I'm Johnny B and I'm over here. But together we are
Modelling for Advantage.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
So Wednesday night, instead of the usual thingma.
Yeah, we normally film a game.
Normally film a game. We said, like, you know, we need to give something back. And so we recorded the video, the giveaway video.
We did.
Posted it up on like Friday, Saturday. Whichever it was.
500 subs giveaway.
But interestingly, as part of that process.
Yes.
I think we do it wrong.
I think we do do it wrong.
I think we do it wrong.
I think a lot of channels normally, they've already gone past 500 and then they go, well, we've passed 500, so make a comment.
But I think our channel's quite good at doing it wrong.
Yes.
It's a bit of a theme for our channel.
We do it wrong with style.
We get the rules wrong. I have this nagging... I just did a Black Seas video with Mark, the second one, and I have a horrible feeling we're doing all the numbers the one way around. You know, it's, I think we're rolling like under five and it should be five. I'm going to reread the rules tonight because I have a horrible feeling.
No.
We're doing all... Because you know, like when you get minus on a dice, you just change the hit numbers and stuff in your head. I think we're doing it all inverted.
Okay.
But I'm not sure. I need to look again.
Anyways, you are here to join us for the official draw.
Official.
For the 500 sub giveaway. Thank you all for your comments.
Yeah, mate.
And your subs, because it kind of, we did it.
Because we did it. I mean, it's one of many milestones. We need to get to about 8 million subscribers before we could give up our day jobs.
And give away an actual... cup with a real golden inner ring.
Yeah. Dare I say at this point that we will give an actual gold cup away if we ever get 8 million subs?
We will do, yeah.
Yeah?
We've got to do it. No. We said no promises. We said no promises in a previous video.
We'll certainly talk about it.
We're going to draw it now and hopefully I'll be able to find a comment and do whatever. Yeah. Do you want to give it a quick whoop, 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 whoop?
Do I want to get... No, I didn't.
I'm going to do it.
Get it in there.
And the winner is...
finger, mate. That's
middle finger.
That's the most important
one. Is that
one
of that
when you're doing that sort of thing?
And the winner is... Whoosh.
Better not be Kelso.
The official bearded pixel.
Hey, congratulations, mate. Official bearded pixel.
Mate, you're a winner. Let me just have a little look-see.
I think he's been following the channel for quite a while, actually.
He's been around for a while. There we go. There he is.
What did he say?
Must acquire golden inner rim. Golden.
Golden.
Oh, okay.
Sounds like...
You replied, mate.
Did I reply?
What did you say? Fingers crossed, he said.
Fingers crossed.
Well, it worked.
Mate, congratulations.
Congratulations.
We'll get this shipped out to you when we, you know, we'll give more of these away in the future.
What's the best way of him getting in touch? Because we're going to need your details, sir.
Well, for those of you who don't know, we have a Facebook page. On the Facebook page, we put up the videos that we've done, so you don't miss any. But also, like, you see stuff from Johnny B's, like, long-term
random
bench.
Random monoposed miniatures.
Monoposed miniatures from yesteryear. Some with contrast paint.
Some
painted properly.
Yeah.
Some even finished painting.
Very rarely, but some.
A few other bits. If you ever want to get in touch with us, that's probably the best way, other than commenting on one of the videos.
Yeah, do it. Ping us messages,
just ping us a message.
It will really annoy him as well.
Unlike the YouTube, we can both see what comes
up
on
can.
The Facebook.
Yes, we can,
John
I'm quite limited to what I can view.
Yeah, he's not much better off than the rest of you when it comes to looking at the YouTube stuff. But the Facebook, he's a comptroller. Mad skills, mate.
Not really. Anyways, thank you once again, guys. You're making this happen. You're making this a reality. And we hope that what we do is going to entertain you for years to come until we get bored of it all.
Oh, mate, but we've been gaming for life.
For life. For life, yo.
Yeah, but we're enjoying doing it. I hope you're enjoying watching it.
I think they are. Some lovely comments. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. So this is another one of these, like, Johnny B takes on this painting project. You're never going to see this, guys.
But we'll share it with you.
I know he's got loads of Skaven.
You gave me some.
Because I just gave him a huge number of, like,
Bill.
Are they, like, second edit?
Bill Brass's Slithy Toes.
Bill from Slithy Toes.
Some of them are proper ancient, mate. They're, like, first out, Jez Goodwin jobbies.
And I've given them to John. Right. And we haven't worked out how we're going to do this.
Have a look at those.
Wow! That is a big deck of cards.
You love a big deck.
I do love a big deck.
All of those are foreign.
These are the ones we've had so far. I'm like
six or seven.
Mate, we're not reading all of these out.
No. More Storm Vermin. This is ridiculous.
These have all got different stats.
105,
well.
115. That's a. Right,
we're
going to
be here 10 minutes just sorting these cards out.
Clan rats.
These are just clan rats.
So all I'm going to be using.
Is this one a clan rat leader? I can't say as I'm excited about this.
Mate, I'm
just looking at these cards and thinking, my goodness.
There's too much going on here.
There's too much going on. And he's just like squeezing a Rizzler between different unit types.
45 point clan rat.
Yeah, I mean, interested in that model.
75 point clan rat and another 75. Sword and board. And spear and shield. Millions of different rat ogres.
That's just a lot of
numbers going at your face there. I'm confused. I was not expecting this on opening it up.
Let's leave it.
Yes. Thanks for watching. This is ridiculous.
Right.
How do we even make sense of that? What the fuck?